Hello everybody, how are you today? Today, May 13th, an important date for us Brazilians, because on May 13th, 1888, the Princess Isabel signed the Lei Áurea, or Golden Law. Yeah, it was a law that released the enslaved people, black people, from the slavery. Today, we celebrate the abolition of slavery in Brazil. But let's think about it. How have we been treating black people in general? We see a lot of prejudice against not just black people, but different races, women, okay, other kinds of slavery, like gambling, alcohol, money. So do you think that we are really a free people? Okay, do you think that we are not slaves anymore? Let's think about it. I hope you all have a wonderful May 13th.